So a lot of people in the gym arbitrarily and more or less mindlessly perform 3 sets of 10 repetitions with every single exercise. But other than because you saw somebody else do this, do you understand why you even perform 3 sets of 10 repetitions with each exercise? Probably not. You probably never took a second to try to understand or figure out where that even came from. So it's pretty much rule of thumb. Most people who go into the gym perform 3 sets of 10, and that is supposedly going to give you enough volume and enough of a stimulus to make your muscles grow. But looking into it a little deeper, where does the 3 sets of 10 even come from? Why is it 3 sets of 10, and what does it mean? So believe it or not, this came from a rehabilitation study or a protocol developed by 2 exercise physiologists named DeLorme and Watkins. It's referred to as the DeLorme and Watkins program. And basically what they were trying to figure out was the effect resistance training had on rehabilitation of wounded World War II soldiers. So since these were wounded soldiers, they wanted to warm them up prior to putting a physically demanding stress on them. So what they did was, the first set of 10 repetitions was used with 50% of the working load. This was simply as a warm-up. The second set, 75% of the working load, 10 repetitions, again, a second warm-up. The third set of the DeLorme-Watkins program was the only set, and they understood this, responsible for stimulating improvements in growth and strength. The third set was to use 100% of the working load or weight and was designed to be taken to failure. So DeLorme and Watkins understood this, that training to failure, and the last set of their protocol was really the stimulating and meaningful set because it was taken to failure. The first 2 sets were merely warm-ups, more or less practice swings for the wounded soldiers to get into the groove of things. We know now that there really is no physiological benefit to performing a warm-up if you're doing a set of adequate duration, but this was back in the 1940s and DeLorme and Watkins felt that a warm-up was probably necessary. But now we have people doing 3 sets of 10 arbitrarily, not realizing that the basis of this protocol was a rehabilitation protocol, and that the first 2 sets were merely warm-ups. Now you've got everybody doing 3 sets of 10 thinking that is the necessary volume to stimulate a muscle to grow. And out of all of the 3 sets that most people perform, none of them are performed to failure. They are completely missing the point. A muscle can and should be taken to failure with every exercise in every workout. They even understood this in the early 1940s or late 1940s, decades ago. The reason, again, you take a muscle to failure is to be sure that you have recruited and stimulated as many muscle fibers as possible. The first 2 sets, pointless. In this program, the first 2 sets were even pointless. So most of the volume people are doing in the gym with their multiple set approach, most of the sets, if they are not taken to failure, are virtually meaningless. They're pretty much warm-ups. Do you need 2, 3, 4 sets of warm-ups before every exercise throughout the workout? No, it is a complete waste of time. So even back in the 1940s, they understood the muscle was stimulated with intensity of effort, 100% of working load and training the muscle to failure. But somewhere along the way, this got lost And now people are simply moving the weight for 30 repetitions and thinking that some magical stimulation is going to occur. Today, there still is no point of doing 3 sets of 10. I recommend, in the beginning, if you're new, do 1 warm-up set of each exercise, and then the working set. Your first warm-up set could be about 50% of your working load, and then the second set is the stimulating set. That is the effective set. That one you take to failure. You can do this with every exercise in the beginning, but as time goes on, there's absolutely no need for a warm-up set or more than 1 set if the set is carried to failure. So as you become more advanced, personally what I do is I do 1 warm-up set for the first exercise and no further warm-up sets from there on out. Every other set is simply carried to muscle failure. If done this way, you will save. You will literally complete your workout in 1/3 of the time it would take a traditional 3 sets of 10 workout or protocol, and you will receive far better results because you're taking the set to failure. So that's the history behind 3 sets of 10. It's the DeLorme-Watkins protocol. It's super old, it's super outdated, and if you are still using this protocol, I recommend, for the sake of your saving time and actually seeing progressive good results from training, dump the 3 sets of 10 and focus on just 1 really good set carried to muscle failure. If you'd like personal coaching from me, email me in the email provided in the description below. Also, join my Patreon for more science-based exercise advice, workouts, and exercise demonstrations. Patreon.com/JVincent. Link in the description below.